All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are back. We are back for some more Dragon's Dogma. All right, we just finished beheading 1/4 of a Hydra, and now, what's our quest log say? Made for the Wake Castle and rendezvous with the Sir Mercedes. Ooh, I had that item from Mercedes. Whatever it was. Some wine or something? Little princess?
That terrible creature. I saw it from my spot at the post. What was it? It's been dispatched then? Thank the Maker. Hold a moment. Is Kina not with you? She was said to lead the village in search of art for your wounds. I thought you accompanied her. These are dark times for a girl alone in the wilds. Any idea where she might be off to?
I don't remember who Kina is.
We'll need Kina's help for this. Let's ask at the village.
Let's ask in the village? What? Are they saying I should go back in? I hate it when games do shit like this. Be very... I might have to cut this part of the video out because I might just be running around for the next 20 minutes trying to figure out where to go or find Kina. We're just gonna haul ass back to the village.
Hold, Minnow. I'd have your ear. It's been a full sun since last I saw Kina. She spoke of the witchwood to find a cure for your wound. If she's gone, I beg of you, find Kina and see her back safely.
I've gained quest knowledge.
Make for witchwood. That's rather annoying. We came all the way back here to quickly find out that she popped back out.
The witchwood is this way. It is a fair walk, yes. This stretch of road.
Okay, so we're gonna have to loop around where those bandits last kicked our ass.
We're apt to meet bandits and thieves as oft as peddlers, Master. Be
move
watching.
Out, move away. Time to get the upper hand on this guy. They all miss.
Hold nothing back.
Buff me.
On an opening. They're left exposed after a fast strike.
Counter after they strike. They attack with quick success. Then strike.
Jesus.
Counter
thank you.
Strike.
Counter after the strike. He strikes me, I'm dead. So strong. Oh, holy crap, look at Legatha. Just holding him down. He's got a chance. Oh, massacre. Woo! Oh. I think one of my biggest gripes about this game is there's no dodge. No dodge mechanic. Unless I'm completely missing something.
Hold nothing back.
So many twists. Okay, get the triple shot ready. Come down. Tanks the real worry. Oh shit, I'm out of stamina. Fuck, no!
Hold nothing back!
I don't understand the counter after this strike, you know? Especially... Oh, I'm fucking so bad with my stamina. Learn something new with every battle. I like this game. Alright. What's that sound?
Armed rogues. Their left is closed after a grand strike. Do not just attack. Counter after they strike. Strength in numbers, Arisen.
Indeed. Sick!
Let's have a look.
Why have you come here?
I'm looking for the Witcher, or whatever it's called. Oh, shit. Counter up. Nasty.
Learn a new way to fight, learn a new technique.
I don't really like that triple shot.
Bloody
hell. The tri shot. This one's awesome.
Bloody hell!
Counter off this strike. Don't worry, I am here. Triumph.
Arisen.
I'll heal your wounds. Leave it to me.
Sick of boys!
There may be wolves
back. Fucking tanks coming straight for us. Holy shit, there's way too many of them.
Now, I hold the advantage!
More than an advantage. We're screwed. I didn't save. center after this strike. Everybody step back. I'll take down the most troublesome. They attack in quick succession. So glad I'm a ranger. I get to get out of there. Everybody at the tanks shouldn't have 200 tanks. Shit. Fuck off.
Strike.
We good? What's our fourth? I did not expect the lunge attack. I don't want all first of my I don't want my first 10 shots to be blind arrows.
Boys.
Silly.
Leave it to me.
Hold nothing back.
I'm at your side.
Wait for an opening. The attack is quick succession.
I've learned new techniques.
Stay back so I don't get lunged at. Why would you do that? Why would you go in there and try and pick that up?
Please help them exposed. closed after a grand strike.
Yeah, we've established
no,
that.
I hold the advantage.
Walked right into it. Multi-shots and they go down. I'll go get a key shot. Up you go. That's a grand strike? Because you do that and you just get opened. Definitely resistant to arrows. Great.
Slay them one by one.
Do not just attack blindly.
We'll definitely quick save. Kill the archer. Don't go for the range one. Did the stamina thing again. Yeah, neither can I. Now I get mauled by a wolf.
I'm on my way.
Cool. Shanked. I don't even know why I bother shooting with arrows. I can't figure it out.
Now strike!
Are you fucking kidding me? That, you know, that's fucking bullshit. He shouldn't be able to get out of a stagger and directly into a large attack. Like, my character gets exhausted when I run out of stamina. I mean, there should be at least a second delay. Like, okay, he broke free. I gotta get out of there.
What a splendid woodland.
So alright.
Proceed with caution, master. There may be wolves.
Click the dip when he's getting out so I can just get out.
They attack and quickly.
Okay, going around the stand now. And my whole party dies because there's like a fucking billion wolves. Hey! It's like a 9-on-1 now. He's gonna lunge at me and it's GG. Get up, get up, get up, get up!
I cannot move.
dead. Just one shot from everybody. And she's dead. Why is he so fucking strong? Runs through, I'll die. Get out. Fuck you, I'll be real quick about that. And he just slaughters all three of them. Fucking stamina? Oh. No! Alongside me.
All hold it. Finish it quickly.
Okay. We get him? Keep a real good eye on your stamina in this game. You get punished if you run out.
If you're tired, rest.
I am getting sleepy, but I want to play this game. Good job, ladies. He could take on my whole team, man. That's insane. We're gonna save after every fucking battle in this game. Ugh, so aggravating. I can smell smoke.
There, just ahead, monster.
Do not stray from the path. You will be lost in this woods.
He jumped and dodged the hit. Smart little rabbit. Who's this lady? Is she like the rabbit mother?
What are you doing? You came searching for me?
Oh, it's her.
Forgive me. I would never wish to worry you. But I had to come. A witch walks these woods. One who understands. If I may find her, I will beg her aid. Will you accompany me? This fog bodes ill.
I've learned what to do in this quest. I've got quest knowledge.
I
take care, we're not separated.
Silly ladies. More than flowers.
Anytime.
Oh, look at that. One arrow, two rabbits.
There's no way forward save crossing here.
I feel familiar with this area. It's shallow enough to cross.
This is creepy.
I now know why they named this forest Witchwood, and not just after her we seek. The villagers are right to fear this place.
Do you hear that?
Well, thick this forest. I'd wager few enter these woods. Who knows what rarities we'll find?
We're going in blind.
Any double target here is in the mine. Watch your back!
No! I hold the advantage!
Did it! I shall restore your health. Hold on.
I'd wager few enter these woods. Who knows what rarities we'll find?
That rock looks like it's going to fall on someone's cranium. Fucking spiders. Oh no. Oh no. They're like small spiders. It's the fucking big ones that come down on your head.
I'd wager few enter these woods. Who knows what
this place has many names.
Keep your eyes sharp, Arisen.
Why is no one healing me?
This has many names, but the witchwood is that most important. Shall restore your health. Hold on. What's that?
See, I'm getting disoriented. Oh, that's cute. Right in the little trunk of a little house, right in the trunk of a.
There, that must be.
I can't speak.
Come on, cuz.
Trunk of a tree. I said that right. I'm tired. She's like one of those ring girls.
Your grandmother? Yes.
Oh, Mother Mercy. It's a Hydra? I thought it was four snakes.